My name is Deirdre Terry. I'm the Network Operations Control Team Manager for the Deep Space Network here at the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. What I do is I oversee and I ensure that the data is received to the distant end, and that is our project. The projects are our customers. As a manager, I make sure that my team is trained. I just make sure that they have all the materials that they need to stay up to date to ensure that we have the best customer satisfaction in delivering data. One of my greatest memories here at JPL is in 2004 when the MIR, the two rovers, landed on Mars, and how exciting it is to be a part of history, to be a part of all of the Mars mission. Being an African-American woman in the 21st century have opened so many doors for me. There are so many opportunities that I have that other women did not have. What I really like is it has afforded me the opportunity to be recognized for my achievements and not being looked upon only for my ethnicity.